ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Vitamin 3. Today, guys, we're going to be robbing a sand in East Bank on Red Redemption, Red Dead Redemption 2. This is kind of a random fucking video, but nah, I just decided that I just want to, like, do this live. I'm only, 49% complete, and I'm about to be at the 50 mark, so I'm assuming this is going to be an intense, badass mission. Everyone's, like, completed the game besides me. I just haven't really found the motivation to sit here and play this game a whole lot. I don't know, it's addicting though, sometimes, just, I don't know, ready for multiplayer. But, yeah, I'm in Saint Denis Bank. I don't want to spoil any of this for you if none of you have the game or make it this far, so I mean, if you don't want to watch this, you don't have to. But yeah, I'm just going to shut up now and do this. Forget that, it's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're going to take that and more. Take it from the people. To get my guns loaded.
Take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager.
Like something in my eye.
Vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? We'll see you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard, stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's get it, Dutch. Damn, I'm really ugly. Sucks. Oh, dude, it's a national bank. Gonna be a liddy.
Let's hitch up here. Gentlemen.
Come on.
Thieves. I'm at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This is better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Yeah. Soon as we get out.
Nice little conversation. Doing some touching over there in front of the bank. Oh shit. Oh, I think that's like a distraction.
He is a true artist.
What exactly what it was. Dude, what happened to my hat? I have to put that bitch on. He's got a full, like, white bag on his head.
Don't do nothing stupid.
Who do you think
Okay, now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault? Open the vault, come on!
Oh, damn.
Let's clear this out.
Need a combination for these safes.
Oh, what?
Come on. Speak or die. Now. First number.
Got it.
Okay, now. What's the second number?
72.
All right. Should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
Okay, I'm in.
Would you look at that? Holy shit, they weren't joking.
Hell yeah.
Get out of here!
You got trouble! Looks like the ball!
Oh, come shit.
On. Let's go!
Okay.
Wait, why do we gotta leave? There's a whole other fucking safe right here. Bummer.
Think we got a problem out here.
This is gonna be more intense.
It's over. Shit.
Oh, the Pinkertons.
Dutch,
holy fuck.
Here. Get out here now.
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go. Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
I actually did not expect this to happen.
No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on. No.
Shit.
There's your deal, Dutch.
Who's that?
Oh, fuck. It done fucked up now. Woo. Wait, is Jose dead? Oh, they did. Okay, I was about to say. Damn, that's crazy. Holy. Hell yeah. Alright. I only have a $127 bounty. Killing like 50,000 cops. That's alright. Pay that bitch off. I can get like a nasty throwing knife kill or some shit. Aww. Shit. How the hell is that missing? Oh, I suck. There we go. Alright, I need to speed through this. Stop fucking around. Damn. Why is that? Oh shit! Damn, right through his scalp. My Gatling gun's scary.
Arthur! We lost John. Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better Shit. Go. We'll be no, not John.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
I love how everyone's just chilling at the camp. Just fucking. I have no idea if we're making it back alive.
Lenny, he's dead.
Fuck.
Oh God, no,
no man.
We gotta keep moving.
This fucking sucks. Damn it. R.I.P. the beast. Straight. And that bar together, drunk as hell. What am I doing?
Keep quiet and keep moving, or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next.
Hosea, Lenny, dead. Sean, dead. Getting John arrested. What happened to Agent Milton? I wonder if we shot him or if he's still going.
Looks like they're heavily patrolling around here. Arthur! Arthur! We can get in here!
I wonder how much money I took out of there too.
I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm just gonna leave the women and kid here. No protection, really.
Die out there right now.
Sheesh.
Now, everybody, calm down.
I hate this Mikey guy.
Look at us.